Moderation. 1 Corinthians chapter 6 verse 12. All things are lawful for me, but not all things are helpful. All things are lawful for me, but I will not be enslaved by all things. Proverbs chapter 25 verse 27 teaches us that it is not good to eat much honey, nor is it glorious to seek one's own glory. Honey is sweet, and we deserve sweet things. Glory is lovely. We deserve to have glory. But when the good we do is at the detriment of the safety, the happiness and peace of others, the virtue of moderation helps us to be wise. You're welcome. I'm just an ordinary